What's up, guys? Alan Wheeler here at TwitchCon 2023 in Las Vegas. This event is all about celebrating our shared love for video games, our communities, and making a name for yourself on the biggest live streaming platform in the world. I've noticed there's a lot of VTubers having massive success on the platform, so I thought, why not make one for myself? So let's go. Wheels up. Woo! All right, we are here at the Obscure booth where streamers can use the incredible power of their tracking and engine to bring their VTuber creations to life. The only problem is I don't have one yet, so let's go in and make one. First off, I have to ask, what is Obscure?
Sure, so Obscure is a all-in-one broadcasting application built in Unreal Engine 5, and it's meant to make the barrier of entry to streaming way lower. Whether you're a webcam streamer or a VTuber, we got tools for everything.
Amazing. Now, we do see some folks creating their own VTuber personas behind us. What sort of tools do you have available to create your own avatar?
Sure. So we just launched the early access of our character creator. So you can go to our website and apply for that. And there's like over 250 sliders for the character, tons of options. If you already have a character, we support VRM imports. So you should have everything you need to go live. And we even have our own mocap gear called the mocap box. If you already have gear like the Magic Leap or and an iPhone, you can do that as well.
That is incredible. I can't wait to try it. Speaking of, do you mind if we do a quick demo?
Sure. Yeah, let's check it out.
Amazing. Let's go. Right off the bat, let's make... I got a long neck, so I'm going to make my neck super long. Neck height as well. Oh, you can even change the mesh of the shirt. Very cool. Let's do long pants. All right, now let's work on the face shape. This is probably my favorite part of creating a character. I love getting goofy with creations, but it's also very like rewarding to create something that looks realistic. Cool, let's check out the teeth. Teeth detail. Oh, I got little canines. That's so cute. That's looking pretty good. All right, and then we get to the fun part. This is what I love to do is making... There we go. Now we're looking real anime-like. Oh, you can like really customize even the iris. That's really cool. I think my character's looking pretty good.
Now it's time to give them some personality. Thanks to the power of Obscure tracking and hardware, my avatar can now imitate my every move, meaning my viewers will be able to see what I do without having to see me directly. This is gonna be really convenient for when I have a bad hair day. Well, if you at home want to get into the world of becoming a VTuber, definitely check out Obscure. I am thoroughly impressed, and I think you will be too. Thank you so much for your time. Really appreciate it. Can I keep these guys?
Yeah, sure.
I'm joking. I'll take them off for you. Don't worry.
I never imagined creating a virtual persona could be so easy. I am so excited to try out this tech when I get home on my own rig. I'm going to keep exploring the show floor just to see what else I can find. But in the meantime, for all things TwitchCon, keep it locked to IGN.